Hello, I'm Laurel House. I'm an international dating coach and a love and dating expert on Ease Famously Single. Do opposites attract? Absolutely. They're different, and that's interesting and intriguing, and that's sexy. They share refreshing stories and bring a different perspective, shedding a new light and a new side of life. Beyond the initial attraction, being with your opposite can be fun and exciting. It can be an opportunity for expansion and growth because not only are you seeing a new perspective, but you're trying that perspective on, you're living it. But love and life isn't all about new and fun. Getting into a relationship with your opposite can be dangerous, even destroying your life and the fantasy of your future. Let's get real for a minute. What if your opposite has opposite beliefs and opinions around important things, things that people generally don't waver on? Like children, where they stand when it comes to pro-choice, how they would want to raise a child, their belief systems around caretakers, education, and parenting styles. It can also have a real effect when it comes to religious beliefs, political beliefs, and overall lifestyles. Think about financial expectations, career expectations, day-to-day life expectations, hopes, dreams, and realities. Yes, dating your opposite can be enlightening and exciting. It's great to learn about new things that you would have never considered to be interesting, like science, music, art, fashion, film, work-life balance versus life-work balance, athletics, staying in and cooking versus going out. But let's think about your opposite's beliefs, lifestyles, expectations, and how they're going to affect your life. That's when you start to get real. That's when the fun of being with your opposite turns into something that's frustrating, causes fighting, and can be totally destructive when it comes to what your fantasy of your future looks like with someone who is either a partner or an opponent. Now let's get really real. What if you get pregnant with your opposite? What if you're forced to be in a relationship with your opposite for the rest of your life? Does being with your opposite still sound fun, sexy, and exciting? No. So when it comes to opposites attracting, make sure that what is attractive is something that isn't fleeting, is something that still can last. Something that is real. Make sure that the opposites that are attractive about them aren't real, hard-hitting, life-changing issues. You need to make sure that you are still aligned on one very important thing, and that is your core values. Make sure that, yes, you have this fun, exciting life. Have a core value conversation. Who are you? What are your beliefs? What do you stand for? What do you envision as your future? This is how I envision my future. Now, are we still a match? You can learn more about me on my website, laurelhouse.com, where you can learn about my coaching and working with me. Thanks so much for watching.